to come back and argue with him. And unless you've got a certain amount of backbone, fibre, you don't do it. You think, oh, she will, she'll argue.
At 24, Alex Wotherspoon, a regional sales manager from Bolton, is the youngest of the five.
Simon? Simon?
Simon?
Sausage, mash, steak, chips.
Alex is going to hit up my other team.
I know that I am probably, I would say that I am the strongest.
We'll absolutely smash it out of the park.
No, I'm confident, because I will destroy him if he takes me into the boardroom.
He's a handsome young man. Well, I think he is.
It's just really gorgeous and very striking.
Apparently he's a good-looking guy. Women like him.
I've got it, girls!
Quick, do it fast!
That's much better!
Proving he's more than just a pretty face, Alex often outperformed his rivals.
Hello.
I was just wondering if you'd be interested in coming to the Taste of Italy night that we're holding tomorrow night.
Yes.
The offer starts with the £9.99 pitcher champagne reception, and all we're doing is just taking bookings for throughout the day. It'll make you look more glamorous than you're feeling at the moment.
He's been a very, very good salesperson and has, you know, stepped up in sales throughout all of the tasks.
I think Alex has got quite a lot up here. He's a very promising young man.
Hi there, madam. We're from Renaissance Laundering Service. We're a new start-up business in the area.
He's got the nickname in the family as the manipulator because he does manage to get people to do things. And it's only when you're actually doing them that you think, well, why am I doing this?
I mean, would you be interested in having that repaired?
Or... Yeah, definitely. And if you can...
You know, if he's flying anywhere, he always manages to negotiate an upgrade on his flight, whereas if we go and try it, which doesn't work.
Cheers,
I don't know how he does it, though. That's the thing.
Everyone calls him the manipulator, because he will get you to do things that you don't really know that you're doing them.
Hi, it's Alex.
I've managed to negotiate him down from £2 per menu.
To £1 each.
Right, Alex, in your opinion, is it a goer?
Well, I've just negotiated 100% off it, so I think it's quite, yeah, I think it's quite good.
He'll ask you to, like, clean his car for £1 or something like that. And just
then he'll not give you the £1 because he'll say that you've already found it in his car whilst you've been cleaning it.
Yeah.
Won't he?
Born in Bolton in 1982 into a close-knit family, Alex had an idyllic childhood.
You know, I would say that I've had a very, you know, a very charmed background. My parents are, you know, probably the main keystone in my life, and they always have been.
Not too much of it, Alex. Go.
And in a sense, you know, that's the most valuable thing that anybody can ever have.
Stop it, boy! Alex, I'm in for you. Shut up.
They've always had everything, really, haven't they?
Not more than everything.
Yeah, as much, you know, as we could give them. And we've always focused on family, really, haven't we?
Yeah.
And as soon as you find that you've fallen in, you let go of the skis, of the ski rope, OK? Did you hear what I said?
But 9 years ago, Alex's world capsized when the family business failed. His parents were forced to sell their home.
I remember the morning after it happened. We had to move out of our house. Moved to kind of a farmhouse, which is in the middle of nowhere.
I think all families have their ups and downs, and he's learnt from some of the situations that have happened to the family that it won't happen to him. And we all understand that he's the one that wants to be the businessman.
Determined to stand out, Alex volunteered to project manage in week one.
If you win, fantastic, kudos. You've had the nuts to stand up and be the project manager in the first task. I'm going to make the executive decision, and on my head be it. If you lose, you've stuck your neck on the line in the first task and you could be getting the next train home.
Are you going to continue at that price or do you want to go up?
Just tell me what the lobster should be priced at, please.
Well, they should be 20. Well, I don't know. It's up to you.
I mean, the initial task, I still believe up until this point was the hardest task. I didn't know anybody from Adam. I didn't even know their names. I didn't know what their backgrounds were.
While showing leadership, when the boys lost, it was almost over for Alex.
A team leader who, for his living, runs sales teams, put himself forward to do, effectively, a very simple selling job. And it failed.
My heart just shrunk. I couldn't believe it.
Choosing Nicholas and Rafe to join him in the firing line, Alex found himself under attack.
All I can remember from actually being in the boardroom is Nicholas trying to give me a hard time.
There seems to be some kind of clique, you know, some kind of gang.
Kind of, educated against kind of, you know, more kind of gritty salesman.
I am educated. What do you mean, educated? No, I'm educated.
I don't mean that, but...
Just because I don't sprout on... I've got a master's in law, I've got a degree in law, and a...
I mean, yeah. Sorry.
I am an educated person.
Sarah Allen,
that is quite insulting. Okay.
Rafe then piped up.
I get on with prince or pauper. I couldn't, you know, care two hoots.
Prince or pauper.
And I was like, wait a minute, you know, am I getting depicted out to be kind of some subnormal, undereducated pauper who lives in a box?
Oversensitive.
I'm not oversensitive. You're the one who's saying, I'm an undereducated person. I just don't pipe
on. I didn't say that.
I'm privately educated. I've got a degree. I've worked transatlantically before the age of 21.
Alex fought and survived.
We really need you to screw your head back on because it's going to pot and you're meant to be project manager.
From then on, he stood back and learned to attack.
You're wasting our time. We're meant to be door knocking, drumming up
business. Nobody's going to be there to buy the food.
Every time I say something to you this morning, you've got this malevolent look on your face. Just knock it on the head. I'm in charge of this, so it's my neck on the line this time.
I mean, get on with what I'm doing and we'll win the task, OK? I'm not being negative. If I came across negative, I've been doing sales all my life. If I came across negative, I would never sell anything in my life.
He can be like a little boy. And I think because he is someone who I think some people are in awe of, and if he starts getting a bit sour and negative, it has, you know, effects on the other members of the team.
Unable to keep up, Alex found himself on a losing streak.
Maybe it's the pressure that I've put you under this last 6 weeks. You have a solemn look on your face, and I see you kind of sliding down a little bit. Have you ever had so much criticism voiced at you in your life before, for example?
Sir Alan had found Alex's weak spot, being criticised.
He was accused of that by somebody in his place of business. Mm. He said, he said that I don't take criticism. I said, well, you don't. He said, I do. I said, you don't, because you've just not done. You've just not taken criticism.
I want to see what you like out of your comfort zone. I want to see how you can adapt.
Alex had a choice, buck up or face the sack.
At this point, I think it was, I thought in my head it might have been a little bit of a turning point. Maybe I've realised that the criticism is actually correct, and I don't like that, to be honest. So I'll probably go inward a bit and just think, right, what can I do about it? And when I've actually sorted it out in my own head, I'll start to pick myself up again.
Hello.
Alex was back in the groove.
The coloration of the dress really complements your skin color, and I think that the design being short is something that you were looking for and not found elsewhere.
He did flirt in a rather quiet way with young brides-to-be and sold them wedding dresses.
We just take a deposit today of 50% of the total price.
Alex is fantastic at selling.
It's lovely.
And he just gets on with it and he's a doer.
It's the color against your skin tone. And the thing is,
it should.
Yeah, you committed to it, but if you want to do it in May, you just pay then, you don't pay now.
Sounds good.
Yeah? Alright, come and take the details down.
Topping the list was Alex, just over £8,000.
You know, that was the best thing that's happened to me in the boardroom so far.
Wow, super salesman Alex there. Well done.
From task 1 to task 10, it's definitely taken its toll on me. I feel like my head's buzzing all the time. I feel like I've lost weight. I feel a lot weaker, physically weaker than when I actually came in. But it's been an absolutely fantastic journey and, you know, I want to stay in it until the end.
Last